teachers and my dear friends. Today I'm going to talk about the topic endangered animals in this show and tell activity. Green turtle is an endangered animal. Green turtle is one of the largest sea turtles. Green turtles are named for the greenish color of their cartilage and fat. They weigh around 150 to 400 pounds and grow in length from 31 to 47 inches. Their habitat is ocean and found mainly in tropical and subtropical waters. Green turtles are herbivorous and feed on sea grasses and algae. Female sea green turtles lay about 100 eggs per nest. They are classified as endangered and are threatened by over-harvesting on their eggs, hunting of adults, being caught in fishing gears, and loss of nesting beach sites. We can stop its extinction by doing few things by ourselves. Do not disturb nesting turtles, nests, or hatchlings. Carry reusable water bottles, shopping bags, so we can reduce plastic usage and dumping waste in oceans. Remove recreational beach equipments like chairs, umbrellas,